Hi everyone, I'm Marley, as you all know. I don't post any videos about myself, obviously, as you also already know. But I've just begun my gap year, so I am taking a break. I like to call it my creative break because I'm going to be doing a number of creative things and projects, one of which is going 365 days plastic free, starting today, ending next year today. So that means I'm not going to be using any single-use plastic or plastic-wrapped food, straws, packaging, glad wrap, that type of thing. So I would appreciate it if no one offered me any plastic items either, because I'm really trying to avoid it and trying to do this challenge for a whole year without any slip-ups. So some of the challenges that I'm going to come across, obviously, is toothpaste, shampoo, conditioner, milk. That's going to be a big one because it all comes in plastic. Even if it's a carton, there's plastic in the lining. So I'm going to have to find some milk alternatives in glass bottles, or I'm going to have to make something myself. So I'll probably post, about some of those challenges along the way. And I will show you or give you a demo of how I overcame those challenges. So the reason I'm doing this basically is because I think that in the last, long time, there's been a lot more plastic coming into the environment. Someone told me the other day, I think it was my mom, that there's been more plastic created in the last 10 years than ever before in the world. So 10 years versus however long they've been making plastic for is a lot of damn plastic. And I don't know about you, but I love to swim in the ocean, go for walks, be in nature, discover things. I like to see animals and learn about them. And it would be quite a shame if we weren't able to do that in the near future, or people's children in the near future weren't able to see these things like we've been able to see them. So I think that it's up to us. It's our responsibility to now take a bit of action and stop some of this from happening. And it really does start with us. So I'm going to start it off. And I would love to see other people join me if you feel up to it. But yeah, if we don't do anything now, then we'll lose our animals, we'll lose our environment, and then we will all die. So on that note, have a great day, and I will see you all soon. Bye.